In today's video, I'm going to do an overview of one of our new 5-axis lessons. I'm also going to be giving everyone access to this lesson for free, so click on the link below and check out this freebie from Cam Instructor.
How much is it?
It's free.
It's what?
Holy shit, this is incredible.
Hi, my name is Mike Warren, and I'm with Cam Instructor, and today I want to walk you through one of our new 5-axis lessons. So here we are in Mastercam, and I've got this new lesson opened up. Now this lesson is completely new for Mastercam 2020, and we're doing several simultaneous 5-axis finishing toolpaths. On this one example here, we're using the flow 5-axis and machining this entire surface of the part. We're also using the curve 5-axis for some slot machining. And most importantly is we're actually using machine sim in this file. Now machine sim, this allows you to completely simulate your G-code inside of a replication of the machine you're going to be cutting with. And in this lesson, we're focusing on the Haas UMC-750. A lot of places are getting into 5-axis machining, and they're getting into it with the Haas UMC-750. So in Mastercam, here is that actual machine. Now I'm going to turn off the actual housing here so we can have a look at the actual part. And when we click play, we're seeing all of the machine movements, not the tool moving around the part. So here we're going to get a better idea if our tool is going to be crashing into a table, or maybe the table is rotating up into a spindle or the shroud. Basically things you want to know about before you get onto the shop floor. So back here in Simulate, you can see we're still doing some 3-axis strategy at this time. We'll fast forward a little bit. And here we're getting into that full 5-axis simultaneous finishing motion. Even still, seeing this in the simulated world is nice, but we've taken it one step further here, and this time we've actually made some videos of this part actually being machined on the Haas UMC-750, and let's have a look at that guy now.